winning every match, and I got bored. So I decided to step away from that whole bodybuilding scene. But now I'm ready to get back into it so I can win the Bicentennial and beat Dale. Let's go back to the power tower.
One more! Let's take five.
Dude, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
What? Oh, ping pong?
Ping pong!
Yeah. Wait, what if Dale's here?
It's just one quick game.
All right, well, let's hurry before he sees us.
Go ahead. Keep playing.
Really?
Yeah, keep playing. Keep playing.
But we barely have any...
Come on!
Ah!
What's up? What'd I say, Dale? Huh? Leave us alone! I told you guys not to come here, Mitch! I told you not to call me that! You wanna go? Yeah! Let's go right now!
Alright, break it up!
I don't stand a chance, Mitch! Whatever, man! You are so going down! I gotta face facts. I'll never be able to get buff in time for the Bicentennial. There's only one way to beat him. Technique. Never gonna win the Bicentennial! Huh? What's this?
Son, if you're reading this, I have passed away, and you're about to enter the Power Tower Bicentennial, which you need to win so you can beat some jerk and let your friends play ping pong. This tape contains a pose that will guarantee victory or a very painful death. Good luck, son. I believe in you. Love, Muscle Dad.